You just get home safe, ma'am.
Yes, thank you.
Guess that's that, then. Come on, girl. Yep.
Goddamn crankbaits sneaking about here! the hell are you, boy?
I was just passing through. Don't mean to intrude on your politics.
Damn jackass.
Hi there, mister. Hey, move it.
Ain't interested.
It's all good. Calm down.
Lemoyne air is free for you?
Don't want any trouble. Just passing through.
You look like you might need a few smacks to set you straight. Be smart and keep dumb, okay? Easier.
You threatening me, you pissant?
Stupid bastard got a problem with authority.
Holy crap.
You up against the field, man.
Shit.
Now. We got a special hole for you.
I guess I was told.
fine morning, partner.
Want to be safe? The answer is in Chelonianism. Hello, sir. Can I interest you in Chelonianism?
I don't know. Can you?
Well, I hope so. It is a fascinating religion that was taught to a very wise master about 100 years ago in a land not very far from here. Take a book, please.
Okay.
You've made a wonderful choice. It is a religion of safety. A religion made by gods who understood what life is. Not what life could be, but what it is. And it is very dangerous. But with Chelonianism, it can be safe. Well, it's all in this book. Am I boring you?
A little.
I'm sorry. Have a wonderful day.
Back up. We will have forever to embrace in Chelonia. Now go. Spread the word. Shout Chelonia from the rooftops. We will meet again.
Hear the truth and rejoice, for you are saved and already in paradise. If only you had the wisdom to understand it. Chelonia, America, they are the same thing. If savages could prosper here, how much better shall the white man do in this sacred place? No more kings!
Hello, how are you today?
We are all kings. Our prophet told us this. 100 years ago.
Won't you support our veterans and their families? Think of what they sacrificed for everybody. Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
All right.
I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall, a shelter for homeless veterans and their families. Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way.
$20? I wish you luck, but I can't help you.
Of course. I understand. Thank you for your time. Well, you have a nice day. Monsieur. Hola.
How long?
Please. You. Yes. Please. A coin. Please. Please. A coin?
Go get yourself something to eat.
Beautiful sky today.
Sure is beautiful.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
Funny that.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm. Groveling here in the dirt.
My old tailor closed up shop.
Monsieur?
Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
Merci, Valérie.
So you getting along okay?
I had better days, that's for sure.
I will keep you in thought and prayer.
Hi, folks.
Hello.
Howdy.
That you judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gas lights.
It's happened before, you know.
Gentlemen.
Mais bonjour.
Okay there?
Not a bad town you got here.
Indeedy.